Yeah, Tiny Tina's Wonderland, Mars, what that means. Something that I've been playing on stream quite a bit. No, damage is not a problem. Damage is not a problem. You don't need Red Manoa. I could show you the team. The team does like 28 billion every turn. And your Athenas cap out with one TPA of each. They cap out. She hits for like 7 billion or something. So the team seems very, very viable. Like I said, the issue was that I ran into was not having three green Athenas or really the resources to make three of them. It's been a while since I've played Daytona. Guys, just his playstyle is just so fast compared to other teams. Hey, Randall. Hey, AJ. Hey, Fusion and Flame Fusion. Thank you. Look at Hans. Hans is putting out good damage. He's capping. Wow, this team just kind of plays itself too. Home, love. Have I seen Vati's video? Vati videos? No, I haven't watched anything that he's posted within the past week and a half, I think. I still have to finish the game before I really delve too deep into other people's opinions of the lore. Well, one thing to remember is that Vati videos, all his videos are technically opinions. So don't forget about that. All his videos are technically opinions. Am I supposed to just use Hans here? I guess I am. Thank you. We intentionally didn't TPA there because it looked like we were going to hit him into execute if we did. This is a really bad board. Didn't matter. Time to spare. Exactly, like... Nope. 2 minutes and 40 seconds, right?
Yeah.
Let's say exactly 3 minutes, but that's not how that adds up. Alright, well that's done.